Dearest Andrew, I admire you for so many reasons. I mean, look what happened at the Four Seasons. Love, Beck.
Why isn't there a law against this stuff?
Because then you'd have to find something else to look down your nose at.
Not as long as I've got you. Hey, there's one to a Dylan.
Huh? A Valentine's notice in the paper. I would only be this daggy for a very special guy. I love you, Dylan. Cute, because it is pretty daggy.
You think?
That was from you. You love me enough to put a daggy notice in the paper?
Yes, I do.
Oh, hello, family member present.
Well, you can leave whenever you want.
Of course, we can go back to my house.
Yes, we could.
Because I'm really excited about seeing that Spirograph set you got me. It's so 70s. Ah.
So, did you like the flowers I got you?
Yeah, I did.
Pretty romantic, huh? Oh, come on, Janae, it's Valentine's Day.
I know.
Well, can't there be like a half-time break in this band, just for today?
Boyd, it wouldn't be a band if there were half-time breaks. You know why I'm doing this.
You got any idea how much longer it's gonna last?
Not really. But I know it's the right thing. We're still okay, aren't we?
Yeah.